We never expected this to happen on our flight home.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain.
Seeing the Northern Lights is supposed to be the highlight of a trip to Lapland, as there are not many places you can see this natural wonder. Despite signing up to a Northern Lights excursion and waiting for hours in minus 18 degree conditions, we saw nothing but dark skies. But little did we know, our luck was about to change. As we boarded our Ryanair flight home, this happened.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. If you care to look out the window to the left of the airplane, you'll see Aurora Borealis, the Northern Lights.